Hi guys, we're over here at this little dumpster and there's a float over here we're gonna look at and see if there's anything good over here. So let's look. This is behind a school. There's trash cans in the trash cans. That is nuts. Wow, nice jacket. Take that. Oh, it does have some paint on it, but I guess to get it out. Let's see what else is in here. The lids over there. See them in there? Gotta grab them. This is crazy. Okay, so we have all these lids. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take those. There's the lids down there. I can't reach them. I'm gonna have to go get a grabber. Get that other thing out here. Get this out real quick. Get the thing out. These are all trash cans, but you can use them for anything without lids. Okay, let's see here. As a holder, you know, just as a tub, put stuff in. So let me get the other lid. And this is nice to use to put, you know, stuff into. Winter clothes, stuff like that. I could put them in there. What else is in here? Anything good? Nope, not really. I don't know if there's anything in that box. I'm gonna have to check. Just tons of trash cans. So weird. Okay, let's put this back. I don't want that. But I do want this jacket. Alright, we're gonna take this and move along. And that thing is popped. So that if it wasn't for that, I wouldn't have found these, so that's cool.